Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I'm here in Uganda and it's time for Salat al-Maghrib. But in the masjid, there is no, the electricity is gone. And the brothers of Madani Qafilah are here and they are just candles. And alhamdulillah, these brothers are still traveling in the way of Allah. Even facing difficulties, facing hardships. So if you are in a country where you have a lot of facilities and ease, at least travel for these 3 days in the way of Allah and these Madani Qafilahs, inshallah. Sallu ala al-Habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.